Both the Pfizer and Moderna COVID-19 vaccines require two doses for maximum protection from the virus.
And we know that with that regimen, it's very, very effective. It nearly completely eliminates severe disease, hospitalization, death.
After the first dose, individuals have to wait 21 to 28 days before receiving their second dose. There's also a 4-day grace period. But the state says there are now 6,000 individuals who never came back to receive their second doses. These individuals are the healthcare workers belonging in Group 1A of vaccinations.
This group is a group that we expect to come back for second doses. Hopefully that gap will narrow soon.
The Nebraska Department of Health and Human Services is now actively reaching out to clinics to try to bring these individuals in to complete their vaccinations.
I don't think it's forgetting. I think there's other causes, and we are digging into that. It could even simply be a delay in the clinic schedule.
If it comes down to it, the state says they will individually call each person to try to get them in for their second dose. Officials say not coming in for a scheduled second vaccination is wasting precious vaccine.
So if they're not going to come back, we need to know they're not going to come back. We can educate, we can ask them to come back, but if they say, hey, we don't want it, we want to give that dose to someone else.
Johnson & Johnson's single-dose vaccine is promising to the health department. If approved by the FDA later this month, it would help with the issue of coordinating multiple doses.
The good things are that it's a single dose, and it's much hardier as far as environmental conditions, so it doesn't need to be at the ultra-low freezer temperatures, and it has a longer shelf life.
The state says they are looking into where many of these delays are taking place to put more resources and educational material into those specific counties. Reporting in Omaha, Rudolph Sinaita, 3 News Now.